All right, y'all. One second, I'll let the stream load. I know sometimes it takes a second before I do my intro. All right. And we are back and we are celebrating the fact that well, there's still a few more things I gotta do. Like they have to do the they have to do like everything to get it started. But yes, I got the invitation to be a Twitch affiliate. Bah, 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 bah. Yeah, I'm really excited. That was really, really good news. Really, really good news. So I'm really excited about that. So figured, come online a little bit tonight and play a little bit of Last of Us to celebrate. Figured since Last of Us is one of my favorite games, this would be the best way to celebrate. Yay. I'm so excited. Good vibes today. Good vibes. Might even celebrate with the crew later. I don't know yet. See where we left off with Ellie and 'cause I think she's going off on her own a little bit. Possibly. Let's do it, let's do it. I'm so excited. This loading screen is long. Let's go, let's go. All right. Ellie. When I ended the stream yesterday, she started saying something more, so. What if I just went back inside? No, we gotta go. I guess. Yes, I had a good day
Gotta get
today.
through.
Some more stuff over here. Guess not. Okay, let's progress. Not creepy or anything. All right. Let's go, let's go. can I make? I probably should make more arrows. Okay. Well. I need more loot. Give me more loot. Oh, it's a trading card I just picked up. Randy Styles. Is that full? It is. Okay. All right, let's progress. Maybe not. Was I supposed to go this way? No, that's a dead end, right? Okay. So this is just a store. Oh.
Okay. Progress.
Let's go. So all glass.
Feel her love. What the fuck?
Let's look at her journal entries. Jesse's here. This is good. He can help protect Dina. It felt good having him around to deal with the WLF. Maybe he can help us find. Oh, I guess I could make it help us find these people more quickly. I don't want to hear anything turning back. Feel her love. Who the fuck are these people? Why did they do this? Okay, I think we read that. Oh, the Shambler. On the next page. Oh, Ellie, thinking about Joel. Okay, so I'm gonna go back over here first. I want to see what's in this building. If I just like okay. We know some of the supplies still. Instead of changing, but to take them if they wanted to leave, we could have worked something out, but deserve a common. Bio stealing cannot be tolerated. We need to make an example here and make your survival be long. Or may your survival be long. May your death be swift. Good luck.
Interesting.
There be supplies here. Okay. Is that all that's in here? Give me all that. Thank you. Okay, we still can't pick that up. Okay. Got it. I think I remember this part and what he gotta do. Gotta take this. I think I was supposed to do that differently. Oh, man. Sorry if I'm not talking much. I'm immersed. I am immersed.
In there.
card. Let's look at it. Shift. Nice. There's some good stuff in here. Okay. Corporal, don't burn it. When you return for us, it's been I don't know how many hours since you left. I went out to look for you, and these hooded people spotted me. They shouted at me, called me a sinner, then started shooting. I ran back and barricaded the door. All I can hear is the rain, but I'm worried they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely paralyzed. I'm sorry I got so sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know how much I love you. Please come back. I'm so scared. Paige.
Man.
Let's continue. Now we've done some looting.
Denied. Shit. Need to get in there.
How about up here? Got it.
That was pretty smart, Ellie.
If I do say so myself. That was pretty smart, Rosa. But you ain't. Damn, do I always gotta be breaking stuff? No loot. The shame. Is there like a ladder or something? I wasn't supposed to do that, apparently. Oops. Don't know where to go, though. Oh, am I supposed to jump to that? Okay. I see. Hmm. Okay, I see. Is there a bottle or something around here where I don't have to use bullets? Where are all the bottles? Whatever, I guess. Cool, we looted.
Oof, stinks in here. Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Thought I heard somebody come in here.
Shit.
I did hear something. Oh my God.
Quiet.
Come out, you little bitches. I actually don't find the sprinters that scary. Just like play hide and go seek. Bitch. Where you at? I know how you like to have play hide and seek. Okay, that one got me. That one didn't get me. That was intense, y'all. Actually, I'm gonna go back in there and make sure there's not more stuff. As much as I would hate to be back in there. Okay. All right. Oh. Okay, I'm done being in here. Okay, I was already in here. Okay. Let's just progress. I swore I saw someone coming up there with me. Good shit, Ellie. Down there.
Can't get to the street from here. Gotta go back in.
Oh, fantastic. It looks scary in there. Just gonna leave my flashlight on. I'm gonna drop down that big hole.
Okay. Head down to the street.
Y'all, I'm scared. Can you even see this? I don't even think you guys can see this right now. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me... Okay. Okay. That should be better for you guys. I would normally just let it be dark for the scary part, but like, you guys couldn't see a damn thing. Y'all. Oh, it's a stalker. They're tricky, huh? Well, that's unpleasant. That's really spooky.
Time to go.
I'm scared.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Excuse me. At least with, like, okay, that's kind of what makes it scarier, I guess, because, like.
Here we go. Oh, shit.
shit. Ellie, hold on! Oh, yikes.
Fuck Seattle.
What?
At least she learned how to swim. I don't know.
Get me the hell out of here.
I need to charge my phone soon.
hospital's there. Cut through the park.
All right, hold on one second, guys. I'm gonna go get my phone charger. Be right back. All right. You guys remember? This is like the part they played in the demo for E3 like 4 years ago. Oh shit. Oh god! That scared the shit out of me! There's a lot of them. Fuck y'all. They did it a lot cooler than I did back in the day.
Thank you.
bitch. I see you.
Fucker.
Good shit, good shit.
Jesus. These must be the scars. No matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
Let's read Ellie's journal entry. This is it. Watch for big red sign scars. Fuck these people. Stay focused on why you're here. Okay.
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
I don't feel like there's shamblers in here. Oh no. Thank you. What is that noise? I don't like that noise. I just want to find out what it is. I don't remember. These zombies? Oh, Savage Starlight. Oh, are they like people chanting? I think maybe that might be it. Sounds like a bunch of like birds. Like, what are they doing? Give me the heebie-jeebies. I cut it out, game. I don't know, y'all. Oh. Get me the fuck out of there. Man. Can we not? Of course we can't.
Nope.
Guys. If anyone finds this note, my wife Paige is waiting for me back in the old conference center at Pike and Convention right across the brew pub.
That sucks.
Please take her this medicine. She's pregnant and could die without it. I thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods. I heard some whistles. And then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place. Think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? Starting to feel cold. Stole this medicine from the hospital. Should have grabbed some blood, too. Bad joke, never mind. She'll tell you. I'm always making bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happy lives. Tell her I love her. And tell her if it's a boy, don't name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked, Simon Vickers. Aww. Oh. Something tells me we're gonna have to go towards whatever that noise is. Love that for me.
Free.
Holy shit! Oh no! Matthew! We're being attacked!
Thought I could save him.
Bitch. Think it came from that-
Don't take any chances. She guides me.
Nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am. Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from?
I don't know.
Today.
A man. But the numbers worry me. They're gathering.
Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them. It cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
And she got us home.
Search everywhere. See who's out there.
Got her. Dumb bitch.
I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
Right? Or a coffee shop. Cute. And then at the end of the at the end of that tutorial, that E3 E3 performance, this is where she killed that guy with the hammer. That's pretty cool.
Okay.
Oh god. Oh. Never mind, he's right here.
You motherfucker!
Right over here!
Damn.
Right. Hospital.
I can't believe he was right out the other side of the door. Oh, I'll take the big hammer. We can make another one of those. Where I came from? I think it is. Yeah. So we go up.
Interesting.
How to make explosives. Go up.
Better still be there, Nora.
Hmm. Man. Hearing gunfire at odd hours. We have no one to protect us from this crazy cult. We can't wait for the WLF to find us. We have to trek to their base and join them. I've started stashing supplies in the safe. Heading out to scout the best route. We will be back with a plan ASAP. Be careful. MK, PS, almost forgot the code is 385523. Back up.
Find her yet?
I need to find that safe because I have a feeling it was in this area. Once again. Yeah, I should do that, huh? good for now. Whatever. Let's just go.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he? Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Damn. Listen to some bops. All my little guns are full. Okay.
Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the flat.
You shitting me? They put you in jail again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Well, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
Well, I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
What we gotta do here. That was really close. Oh no.
Am I crazy or are we a few people right?
Whitney's probably hiding with her game thing.
No, I mean, they've been taking it all day.
More people. Thought I was gonna get away.
No Indians inbound. Maybe they had a duck up in the car.
The longer we're here, the more danger we're in. I'm not sticking around.
did take one of the boats. We're all over the ground. She's not here. Who knows? That girl always scared me. Now she has Isaac to deal with. The fuck was she thinking? I don't know. I heard he's pissed. She's not getting off easy. Well, he's not gonna do shit to her. Look, just because they're friends. Now, my issues with Nora, she better get something. You just know she helped her. I wasn't there. Look, whatever happened, it's gonna come out.
I think they might be glitched, guys. Sorry if I'm not talking much. Whoo, I'm immersed.
That's a good bear. Good boy. We're bailing soon. You'll see. I'm tired.
Oh shit.
Anyone got a visual on her?
Area's clear.
The trespasser must have a death wish. Jorge? Answer me.
Let's read this list of stuff. Interesting. Hopefully I don't get copyright.
Tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have.
Hmm.
Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Thank you.
Damn.
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores.
Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
What he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
That's when it gets a little crazy. Our sweet little Ellie, not so sweet anymore.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
some maybe not.
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
Aww.
Arms up.
I love Ellie's eyes.
I made her talk.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
so sweet. Two years earlier.
Why'd you all leave?
Well, maybe the fact that Joel killed them all? Oh man, St. Mary's Hospital. Ticks me back. If you're joining the stream, thank you for watching.
What is this?
Growth is clearly mutated. Let's see if the test results corroborate our theory. This is big.
Is that me?
It sure is. The course of history. Read. I feel like Dina is avoiding me, cats. I've just had the worst slash best day of my life. Cat was finishing another session on my arm and then he climbed on top of me, kissed me. I threw her off of me. I yelled at her. I thought I infected her. I mean, I'm infected, sort of. I don't know how the fuck this shit transfers. What if she turns? What if I tell people? Or what would I tell people? She's got family. I told her we should take a walk, and I lied and said I'd never kiss anyone. Not, I was just nervous. She's actually sweet about my freak out. We spent the day walking and talking. Then she came to my place for a movie. She fell asleep. I stayed up all night watching her, looking for signs of infection. The next morning, she was fine. Nothing. I'm not contagious, and Kat likes me. What a fucking roller coaster. Kat's the fucking best, that is all. So on patrol today, Jesse told me Kat referred to me as her girlfriend. She's so open about everything. She talks to her mom about us. She held my hand when we were out at the lake, kissed me in front of our friends. Everyone seems to know except for Joel. Should I tell him? I don't know. I don't know how to be. I don't know how he'd react. Okay, so that's Kat, and that's who Dina was talking about earlier. Was the psycho or something? I feel like Dina's avoiding me. Kat says she's just jealous about how I'm spending my time. I keep trying to invite Dina along, but she keeps saying she's busy. Lying on stone, perched on outcropping. You follow, trace constellations in the sky. I trace the lines on your, I trace the ink on your skin. That hide the, that covers the scars, the burns. Decorating the darkness like stars. Thought I could get let go, I wanted to. He's gonna freak out when he realizes it's gone. Should be at the hospital by tonight. I don't know who or what I expect to find. All I know is that I'm anxious and scared. No one is here. The place is clearly abandoned. Fuck it. I'm going inside. There's got to be something. noises I've gone. Okay. And we got everything in here, right? That we needed to look at. Looked at that. We looked at the pictures. Then we looked at all this stuff. Alright. There was still that little clue thing, so I'm gonna click on that again. I don't like to miss things in important parts like this. Okay. That eerie music. Should we just go ahead and continue? Firefly.
Most people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. Even if we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Oh.
touch me. I'll go back. But we're done.
Oh. Oh gosh, that almost made me emotional. Said something. Tiger Woods gaming. Hey, Tiger. How's it going? Good, yeah. I'm doing good. I was actually just about to end the stream. All right, everybody. So I think I'm going to end the stream there. We got pretty far in the story there. So, yep. Go ahead and follow me here on Twitch. Subscribe to me on YouTube. We made it to affiliate, you guys. Woohoo! So I thought I'd pop on here tonight. Yep, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hopefully you'll get together with the crew soon. But yeah, exciting. Sorry if I don't seem as excited anymore. I'm tired now. But yeah, we saw how Ellie found out that Joel lied to her. Ugh, emotional. It's crazy. All right, and I will see you guys later. Thanks everybody who is watching. Thanks here for everybody who... you know, stayed around for the stream. I really appreciate it. And, yeah. All right. I'll see you guys later.